the lads have got a lot of power. I think we're still on top for the whole second half, really, so.
And then their goalkeeper got sent off, they brought on a replacement keeper, and it was that final 10 minutes just pushing everything to get that equaliser and then the winner as well.
It was all a bit crazy, really. They kicked the keeper under on something like that. It was a bit of a mad game. Usually when they go down to 10, it's hard to play against because they're sitting, but that's how they're playing anyway. But we felt it was coming, and obviously Bats have come on and scored a great goal for us, really.
Yeah. And on a personal note as well, obviously back in the side today, how was it just getting back out there and playing football again?
Yeah, God, it felt good to run round, really. But yeah, I'd delighted to get back on the pitch and last a full night here, which I was getting tired towards the end. But yeah, hopefully I can work my way back into the team again now.
Yeah, and when the game was starting, obviously the starting line announced and got a big ovation for the fans, I'm sure that means a lot to you as well.
Yeah, it's always nice. The fans have always been great for me, yeah. So hopefully I can repay the favour and try to play as well as I can.
Yeah. Thanks very much, Jake. Sorry about that.
No, you're all right.